thank you very much. Listening to Anastassiya Petrova on the piano.
Yes.
Anastassiya Petrova on the piano. It's Eli Heath on the bass. Eli Heath, bass. It's Tyson Jackson on the drums. Tyson Jackson, on the drums. My name's Noah Preminger. Thank you for listening. And big thank you to Brett Wahlberg and Virtuosity Music for hosting us every week. And a humongous thank you to Jazz Generation and Keyed Up for supporting us weekly. It's been months, every single week. Go to jazzgeneration.org to learn more about their organization. That was a tune of mine called Hey Jay. I wrote that for my friend Jason Palmer. And next up is
Slow Rider.
A tune called Slow Rider. Two, three, four. We do a Q&A after our set, so if you have any questions, you can type away into the, what platforms are we on? Facebook, Instagram,
Twitch, and YouTube.
YouTube, Twitch.
Which is like carrying this.
Yeah?
Yeah, they love it.
Twitch, that's AOC. AOC does well on Twitch. All right, this next one is by Eli.
Yes.
Got anything you want to talk about?
Not really. This one's called Reflection. It's about reflecting on various things. Also about lakes. Yeah.
Thank you.
because that was Reflection by Eli. What are we saying next?
Promises.
Cool. I'll start on the bridge.
Thank you.
Promises kept. Our last song this evening, right? One more?
Yeah.
The last one?
Yeah.
It's from a star. From Kazakhstan's star.
Oh, yeah.
Anything you want to say about this tune? What's next?
Waltz finale.
What? Oh, is that the next one?
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
I literally looked at it.
Did I mess that one up? Oopsie daisy. Let me tell a story, Anna.
All right. This one is called A Man Said to the Universe, Sir, I Exist. And it's based on the poem by Stephen Crane. And let's hear it.
Thank you.
more piece. Also by Anna.
Yeah.
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 Yeah, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, making jokes about Twitch. There are so many people on Twitch watching this.
Really?
We got Facebook, man.
Twitch.
I know nothing. The other guy that works here set it up, and I click a button. That's really it. You guys give me a lot of credit for doing that.
AOC's on it.
Sure is. Maybe she's watching.
That'd be cool.
That would be
cool. Alright, so the next tune is called Waltz to Natalie, and is dedicated to a pianist, a homeless pianist in Australia.
Thank you. Anastassiya Petrova on the piano. Anastassiya Petrova. Eli Heath on the bass. Eli Heath on the bass. Tyson Jackson on the drums. Tyson Jackson. I'm Noah Preminger. Thank you for listening.
Yeah.
Big thank you again to Brett Wahlberg and Virtuosity here in Boston. And big thank you to Jazz Generation for sponsoring. Anybody have any questions for us?
No.
Let's take a look-see.
I think it's getting easier now because, I mean, all of us are vaccinated, so, you know, it's definitely easier, but I think maybe a couple weeks prior, maybe not so much, but it's good. Like Noah's saying, in New York, people are starting playing sessions again and stuff, so, I mean, it's getting on the up and up.
And the summer is going to be easier because we can play outdoors.
But I think in place of that, a lot of it, when we need to get music together these days, comes down to just more individual preparation, which I guess should be true all the time, but it's especially important now.
Yeah.
All right. Next one. There are like a bunch of questions.
Oh, really? Wow.
How long have you all played together? And then there's a follow-up question. Was this like the second time?
Yeah, we played a couple times together as a quartet.
I think first time in this exact group.
First time in this setting.
Oh, yeah?
But separately, a lot. Just different combination of people separately.
Yeah.
Wow.
First time.
Yeah.
Wow, there's a ton.
What was the follow-up to that?
How long have you all been individually playing your instruments?
Two?
2 years old?
10th year,
too.
Yeah.
How long is that?
Like 6 weeks.
Yeah. What am I, 24? 22 years? 6 weeks ago. That's why he's so low to the ground.
That's why you didn't see me, you didn't
actually
run
past it. We weren't going to say it. But.
Oh, my goodness.
So how many years is that?
22
years. 22 years.
Yeah.
I got like 10.
Bro, really?
No.
Yeah.
On
upgrade, yeah.
I
got
shirts older than you play. That's you sound really good. Fuck.
Yeah, bro.
I played electric a little bit longer. But.
So bass total, how long?
Maybe like 12.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Man. That's kind of amazing.
Shit. Thank you. Okay, I haven't said that
yet. Same as that.
You just start.
Forever.
How?
22 years?
22.
Yep.
22 years?
Yeah.
But I'm way older.
So 8 weeks.
Are you really? No, you're not. Like 4 years. Nuh-uh.
How about you?
I've been playing for 25 years. Fuck. Almost 26 years. Jesus Christ. I turned 35 in a couple weeks.
That's crazy.
Fucking old, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. You were much older.
Wait a minute.
No.
I'm not kidding. I thought you were way older.
I just look real worn out, man.
No. This
is good. Alright, what other questions we got?
Alright. Wow. Jeez. Hold on. This whole Twitch thing is kind of crazy. Alright. How is playing in the time of COVID in terms of audience presence?
You're it.
That's it, right?
That's it. You are it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Virtual.
I mean, I miss it. I miss it so much.
Yeah.
My first in-person gig was last week, and it felt super different. Totally different. It felt like a comeback to normalcy.
Mm.
Yeah.
Am I just not enough? Is that what it is?
Are you not good enough?
Well, I mean that. That's a whole other question. Let's see. Do you guys have any other passions besides music?
Eli, you're up.
Me?
1 second before you respond. So it's hard to hear.
Ah.
So if you could step up closer to that microphone, and if you are vaccinated, you're welcome to pull your mask down.
Sweet. Passions besides music. I love doing things outdoors, like biking, surfing. Also feel passionate about various social issues, such as racial inequality, our environment, and just activism around that in general. That's for me.
I think you need to speak louder, man.
Louder?
Yeah.
Just say it all again.
Like,
you
speak.
Know,
I'll give a speech.
Sir.
To repeat that, I love doing things outdoors, and I also feel passionate about social issues, including climate change and racial inequality, and fighting those things.
I also love biking outdoors. Is it loud enough? Okay. Biking, cooking, crafts.
All right, crafts.
Crafts? Like arts and crafts?
I love crafts. I love crafts.
No, I mean, like, embroidery.
Crocheting.
Tyson, you got passions?
Yeah, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, I would say.
Is it just speaking closer to the microphone?
Yeah, I'm trying to. This has to be okay.
Come on.
This has to be good.
You can do it?
No, I would say maybe, I love people and hanging, eating, man, movies.
Wow.
I love
don't know why you're staring at me.
I love action movies.
Like,
man.
Is that what you put on Tinder?
Man, there's this movie, Jason, yeah, the new one that's coming out. I'm excited about that. I'm really passionate about that.
Wow.
What's
you're
that?
Passionate about balding white men?
No, man.
What's the movie?
Man, what's the name of that?
Why are you asking
man,
me?
Man, come on, man. You know the name of it. Because you know exactly. I don't know what it's called, though,
exactly
but it's killing. It's another one called Nobody that just came out a couple weeks ago. That's killing. I love action.
How about Handmaid's Tale?
I never heard. That's an action movie?
No. Oh, my God.
Handmaid's Tale. What's that?
Show.
Oh, no. Hulu. I've never seen it. Oh. I'm going to get him tonight, though.
Get ready to get sad.
Yeah, get ready to get
oh, really?
Nightmares.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Oh, yeah, man.
It's really. It's
prepared.
Oh,
no,
shoot.
What are your passions?
Yeah.
Well, I used to box a lot. I boxed for, like, 7 years. I need to get back into it because I got that COVID, like, 60 going on. I used to own a motorcycle that I sold that recently. So those are both out of the window, kind of. Now, I'm at, what are my passions? Also, way deep into the politics thing. So just, like, ruining my life one day at a time on Twitter. And that's it. You know, my dog and my cat, my wife just bought a house, so that's my new passion.
Riding mowers.
Mowing my lawn.
Snowblowers.
Yeah, bro.
That's about it. Skydiving. I love skydiving. That's about it. What else?
Let's see. Everyone's just started talking.
What do they have to say?
I think that might be it.
Cool.
Yeah, man.
Alright, well, we're actually going to be here next week. Same band, same stuff. So we look forward to seeing you next week and have a great week.